New York's finest and New York's bravest look like New York's most shameful when they were on the ice in a charity hockey game in Long Island. Brian's going to show you what happened. Good morning. Yeah.
Good morning, Robin. Definitely not the example you expect from the police and firefighters, no matter how intense their rivalry is. It all started when tempers flared during a 3-3 tie, and not sure what was said, then the fights began. It turned into a full bench-clearing brawl. You're not even allowed to do that in the NHL. Some of the fans also yelled at all types of things, including a firefighter fan who yelled, "Go get donuts." The NYPD ended up winning the game anyway. No more fighting.